to your girl's channel. If you're new here, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and let's get to today's video. All right, y'all, so today's gonna be a Sunday reset, and I'm running super late. I have an appointment at 1. Right now it's 12:30, so I gotta hurry up, but we're just gonna do everything Sunday reset-ish. So I'm gonna just see y'all at my appointment, and then we're gonna go from there.
1 hour later.
Y'all, so I just got out of my appointment, and I was about to go to Target, but Mike said he wanted to go to this place called 7 Bistro, and that's where we want to wait to now. Yeah, I'm gonna just see y'all there, and then after that, we're gonna go to Costco, Target, and a few other places that I gotta go to. So, yeah. We work to work, you like to work, I holler in this center. You know my breath was colder than Chicago in December. Bitch came up and go where her mama was a dad. We just got in the place and she gave us the news. I'm about to order my food right now, but my camera died and I don't have my charger, so that's why Mike is recording on my phone on the back camera. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. Y'all, Micah's food came in. Look at this. It looks so skimp. I'm so sad for him, but he about to try it and test it. Don't it? You don't eat meat though. Alright y'all, so I'm in the bathroom right now, but everything was a 10 out of 10. I'm about to go, so I'm gonna see y'all in the car, but let me show you the bathroom right quick. Leaving from 7 Bistro, and the food was definitely a 10 out of 10. I feel like the prices could be cheaper for what the size portions was, because Micah's salad was real tiny and that was like $20. But I'm on the way to the farmer's market right now because I need to get some more Olipop. I've really been on a health journey. Like, I really love Olipop. At first I didn't like it when I tried it, but now I love it. It was probably just the kind that I got, but yeah, we're about to go get some more. Also need to go to Target to get some scrubs because I'm starting a new job as a triage nurse. Yay me. I'm really about to be a nurse before I even got the nurse title, like before I even graduate college. So I'm super happy about that. But right now we're going to the farmer's market and I'm gonna see y'all there. I just got the Olipop right here, bag secured. So now I'm about to go to Dollar Tree because it's actually on the way to Target. So we're gonna go to Target after we go to Dollar Tree. And I'm only going to Dollar Tree to get some bleach, but I might pick up a few other things because they be having some hidden gems. If you don't know, now you know. Y'all need to start going to Dollar Tree. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all there. Target now, and I gotta go to Walmart to get some groceries because I'm making lasagna tonight for dinner, and Mike is actually gonna make meatless lasagna because he's not eating meat. So yeah, I'm gonna just see y'all at Walmart.
Oh, my voice is a mystery. Burn down and trying to diss me. Same guys trying to get in my way. Keep the same vibe, you can ruin my day. All my buses and mystery. Ride the wave on my history. I've been distant to keep my distance. Goodbye to a boring life. I like to seek, but I'm never inside. Even though I'm a time to arrive, I like to care, but it never reach by. Swinging my waves like it never did say. And then I roll like a Remy Kepek. And you can't believe the truth about me. It's the magic for me. They keep trying to reach me. It's the magic for me.
I'm in a uniform outlet and I got the scrubs that I need to get. I have to get black so I can't get different colors. So I'm about to try them on and I'm going to show y'all when I got it on.
12 seconds later.
So this is what it's giving. I got a jacket too because I'd be cold, but I'm going to try on some more to make sure it's perfect. BRB.
So get me lit on a weekday. I'm on the way and my ways on the display. And I'ma shut them all down on the D-Day. It's my time, so put me on a replay.
So I got my scrubs and we just walked past this like place that you can play games at. So we stopped in here to see what it was about and we're about to play like a 30-minute game. It's really, really cool. So it's like this. You can pick a game to play and you just play. And I love the aesthetic over there. But yeah, y'all about to watch us play this game, whatever game we pick. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in a second. In a car and it started raining, but we're about to go to get something to eat because it's 4 o'clock and we haven't eaten nothing yet. We're about to go to Fish and Pig and get a salad, so I don't know if I'm gonna bring y'all there because y'all been there with me like plenty of times, but I'm gonna just see y'all a little later.
3 hours later.
I'm back in the house, so I'm about to just clean up the kitchen and clean up the house as a whole. I do the bathroom, fold some clothes, and then just do some cleaning. So yeah, I'm gonna just see y'all a little bit later when I start cooking the food.
When I have no friends and you're gone descend, but I really want rest. Even though, bro, I can let you go, but I really want sure that you really got death me. Even on the dead when they try to arrest me, but you live a lie, there's no way you can get me. Piss them off, they lock me up in the telly. Then they shock them when they see me on the telly. You know, I'm a vibe and I run it as usual. I the only come around just to make it. And I can shake things, but I break it. You name it, but who knew? I won't care for the things that you do. I could turn, let everyone try me. Cause you're never gonna get what's for me. Yeah.
Show me that special way. You always be on my way. You always be on my way. You always be on my way.
Because I don't feel like doing this tomorrow, nor do I feel like doing it later. So yeah, the only thing left for real is folding laundry and then cooking dinner. Anyway, ending off the vlog. So yeah, let's just finish up the bathroom. I really only got to sleep and then that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna see y'all a little bit later towards dinner.
I've gotta ride my wrongs. With you is where I belong. You've been down from the go. Recognition's what you want, and it's something that I should know. Something that I should know. All the things that you went through, girl, I never meant to put you through it twice. No, but tell me, how can I right my wrong? That's something that I should know. All the things that we've been through, girl, I never meant to put you through it twice.
All right, y'all, so I'm about to start making dinner because Micah said he's hungry. So, yeah. Y'all about to watch me make din-din. And like I said, I'm cooking mine in this pan. Well, actually, I'm cooking mine in a bigger pan. And then I'm cooking Micah's in this pan right here. Because he's only having, basically, sauce and cheese. So, yeah, let's get to it.
Could it be you calling me down, 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 down? That foolish heart turns at the stars. All that I am is all that you see. So you feel like you've been by yourself. I've been feeling kind of down myself. I've been going through this well. Girl, I guess time will tell. That's the problem, I ain't got any left. There's some things I can't help. But you make the time for me. Oh, isn't that something that I should know? Something that I should know. All the things that you went through, girl, I never meant to put you through it twice, no. But tell me, how can I right my wrongs? That's something that I should know. All the things that we've been through, girl, I never meant to put you through it twice, no, no. Could it be you?
Thank you.
So everything is in the oven, and it's gonna take like 30 to 45 minutes. So I'm gonna be back when it's almost done, cause I'm ready to eat, and so is Micah. So yeah, BRB.
Oh, this is how Micah 5 cheese came out. I might be cutting and give him a plate. It's still cooking, and the garlic bread is still cooking. So done it.